Got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it. Good.
Center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
Tasty. Keeping Tom's.
Find the main power core? It should be on top.
You must be back up. I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys. Short and sweet. There.
batteries have concrete powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them, and we can go home. If it doesn't work, maybe you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
That's you, big fella.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. Alright, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. I'm sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, lucky I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills. Say goodnight. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below!